Yo, we back once again, boys. We are playing Pokemon Ruby. I believe it's episode 14. I don't know. Oh well. Okay, last thing I remember. Okay, we can't get into here. Oh, Wally. Now hold on, Wally. Since you started living, I'm not pushing it. If I combine forces with a Ralt, we can beat anyone. Oh, hi, Hands. Yeah, sure. I'll battle you, Wally. Wally's gonna fuck me up. Oh, he's still got... Okay, he's got one Pokemon. Oh, I'm gonna feel bad. I'm about to fuck this kid. Sorry, Wally. Made him feel horrible in front of his fucking family. The feels. What's he gonna say? He's not gonna say anything. No, he said I lost. Good on you, Wally. Wally, uncle, I'll go back to him. It's like he's been trying to talk. Oh, so I guess that means I can go to the gym now. Uncle Hens just told me that you must be the trainer who kept an eye out for Wally when he caught his Pokemon. Sure, I'll visit him, Uncle. Nah. I might not actually. Oh wait, this is electric type Pokemon. Oh god, so you have to... I'm so confused. How does this work? A social experiment gone wrong. This is a social experiment. With my charm and my Pokemon's move, you'll be shocked. Jeez, come here. Okay, good. She's only got one. Vivian. Battle Girl Vivian. Wait, this electric type. Shit, I don't even know what's good against... Okay, so it's gonna protect itself. What a useful move. Oh my fucking god, really? Now this is an exciting battle. I swear to god, if it does it a third time. Oh my fucking... What is this? Oh. Oops, sorry kid. Trump gained 370. Ooh. Battle Girl Vivian. And you're shocked by my power. Are you joking me? Wait. Oh. Okay, cool. I can skip. I swear, if I stand on this, it's gonna be a trap. Yep. Fuck. I knew it. I swear. I'm trying to get some. Ooh, guitar. Ooh, Voltorb, that's my boy. I feel like fighting will be good. I actually can't even remember. Wait, did it say super effective? Because it's pretty good. No. I'm gonna double kick the shit out of your Voltorb again, boy. So yeah, just been chilling lately, just cooked some chicken, I love cooking, eating healthy, you know, had some chicken and vegetables, delicious, love me kitchen, love me family, but no, I'm getting pretty good with eating healthy, so that's, I'm happy that's gonna work out, but yeah, so yeah, like every day, yeah, eating 1,600 calories a day. Oof, it takes its toll, but it's all worth it. I drink so much water. I'll just scull a 1.5 litre bottle, just because, you know, try and have 2 to 3 a day unplugged and turned off. And this is the trainer, this is an old man. fucking grandpa. Oh, Watson. How many does he have? Probably six? No. Leader Watson, it's Uncle Iroh. Go Trump. Double kick. Come on. Oh, super effective. Yeah, just super effective. Okay, cool. He's almost gonna level off as well. Yeah, level 28. I wonder. Oh, bulk up. Wait. What is bulk up? I don't know if it's worth it. Bulk up. Oh, yeah, I'll get a scratch. No harm, really. All I know is when he's blaze again, he's gonna fucking destroy, so. No. Double kick. I wonder what badge this guy. Whoa! Ah, oh, please don't paralyze me. Okay, good. And. Yeah. Okay, he's got one more, I think. I can't even remember, honestly. Magneton. Ooh, shit. Yeah, me and me mate Nikolai, we were playing fucking Pokemon Go last night for a couple of hours. It was good fun. Good fun. Ooh, super effective. I caught a... Wait, no, I had an egg. It was a Ponyta, whatever the fuck it was. But Nikolai, that's apparently his favourite, so he was a bit upset, but hey, that's what he gets. Oh, fuck off. You would use a super potion. Come on, Trump used... Okay. Cool. I should win now. Unless it doesn't finish him off. Yep, cool. Super effective. Hit two times. Yes. Leader Watson defeated. Is he crying? Wait, what badge am I gonna get? Hands received that Dynamo badge. Dynamo badge. Pokemon Ruby. Missions. Okay, cool. Rock Smash. Wait, okay, so this is the Dynamo badge. Wait. No, how do I save this image? Sorry, badges. Just because if you look on the screen, I'm going to be adding the new badge. Because, I don't know, I think that's a nice little thing to have. Dynamo badge. Except, oh, okay, it's going to have a... hang on, I'm going to look for transparent version. Can I, like, click on it? Hang on. Sorry. Where is... Oh, this is... Okay. Dynamo. Is this transparent? I think it is. Wait, no, I need to save the image. Throw away, I can download the image. Oh, wow. Okay, so there's run. Okay. Okay. Sorry. Fix this up. Browse. There's this one. And it should be better. No, sorry. Choose the wrong one. There we go. Got it. That's a bit big, so... over there. Oh, let's make it a bit smaller. Cool, cool. Alright. Shockwave. Cool, cool. Save. I'm just gonna save here. 49. Even for your daddy. I got it for my day. Fuck that. Okay, cool. What Pokemon do I have? Alright, maybe I should give him that move. What's it called? Thunder Wave? Wait, what? Shockwave. It contains Shockwave, yes. Let's give it to my boy. Wait, what? You can teach that to Wingull? Yes. Which move should be deleted? Leer. Yeah. 1, 2, and poof. Electrolyte forgot. There we go. Shockwave. Okay, cool. Alright, I don't know where to go now. I forgot I had the bike. I'm gonna hit. Wait, oh, is this like the casino? Wait, no, I don't think it is. Oh, it is the game corner. But I need a. I don't know how to get coins. Yeah, how do I get a coin case? Oh, mate, what a bloody joke! A young lady next door. Sorry, is this next door? Hang on, I'll be back. I'm just gonna go to the toilet quickly. 1 second. And I am back. Once again, boys. Is this the lady next door? Nope, that's not the lady next door. I don't know why I'm not giving that false information. Next door. What the fuck? Where is next door? It's left almost, that's a lady below me. Thanks for that very useful information. Hi. Fuck off, my hand. Oh, maybe this person knows. That's another way, but still. Yeah, okay, thanks for that advice. Okay, so I'm not gonna get rid of edit scene. There we go. Wow, I'm actually so fucking up. Young lady next door, what is this? That's the bike store, isn't it? Young lady next door might have one. Is a lady. Have you been to her? Yes, he's very generous with gaming and bloody guy. I'm just gonna go back in there because I don't know what's going on. Fuck. The young lady next door has one, go see her. I've already talked to this lady, I don't even know. The young lady next door. Well, I don't know what you expect me to go. I don't know where next door is. It's fucking annoying. Young lady next door. Maybe she's in here, I don't know. The young lady next door. This is bullshit. Maybe she's in the parking lot. I don't fucking know. Actually, I'm gonna heal my Pokemon. Yes. So fucking Bogan. Seeing Bogans talk about on Facebook. I've never done crack. But yeah. What are you gonna do? Black, thick as thick. Okay, cool. Thank you for waiting. We're going. Oh, we just hit save 50 buoys. Thank you. Whoa. Okay. What's up here? Is all might want to fly? Taking on his family. Oh, it's this fucking no, it's the crazy dude. I'm gonna fuck this bitch up. I don't even know if that's effective. Oh, okay. It seems like it is effective. No, I will not change back on. I just want more Blaze again. Oh, sorry, Zigzagoon, you're getting fucked up. Oh, I can hear that noise. Not good. Okay, well, I got a first enough here with Stanley now, then. Head out. Ooh, milk. How many does she have? She's got one. Oh, I'm gonna fucking burn the shit out of your thing. I don't know, I often wonder if I'll join the Navy, Air Force, or Army. My long-term goal is to be a cop, though. Nothing is more important than protecting those who can't protect themselves, so... You know. Do they have kids, or...? She's stronger than money? Damn, she's a good fuck. This is disrespecting the mother. Wins rate. Which is not good. Fuck! I can't let it get anything on me. Please faint. Okay. I hope she doesn't have any more water Pokemon, because that's a bit fucked. Where is my game? Nope. Shroomish. Ugh. I'll just ember you, because that should kill you, that way you don't poison me. Yep. Okay, cool. Oh, why do you use Ember? That's not gonna fucking do anything. I do that every time. This dickhead didn't even paralyze me. No, okay. Alright, that should be game. Do they have a son as well? They probably got like a whole family. They've probably got cats and dogs and... Wait, do cats and dogs exist in Pokemon? I don't know. Probably not. I don't know, because then there'd be some line of like, what can be trained and what can't. Huh? Did I just lose? Yes, you did. Oh, the grandma's coming out. What the fuck? Grandma's coming out. Oh, she's a fucking hippie. Vicky! Oh, we'll fuck your Pokemon up. You can't stump the trauma. Oh shit, maybe Vicky can. Hit. High jump kick, dude. Oh, for fuck's sake, not this stupid. Ember, okay, see you, kid. And if the grandpa comes out, I swear. Yeah, she was. Okay. Look, that was it. Okay, I'm saving for this. I'm not going through that again. Yeah, let's visit. I might say hello. Oh, the sun. What is the Macho Bruce? Fuck, what am I doing? Wait. I don't have anything with Rock Smash yet. So I want my fucking coin case. I've been everywhere. Maybe, I swear, what if it's on like the left side of the room? I really don't know. Next. Maybe she does. Let's watch it go. Oh, cool. Instant information. Yeah, you should go back to work. You're a fucking chef. Oh. Can someone help me? Hey kid, if you wanna play here, you need a coin case. I had the young lady next door. This fucks me off. Alright, I'm gonna call this an episode. Thanks for watching, guys.